lagi di depan Sun Galaxy, mau nyobain apa enggak kerja sama dengan Oculus Rift. Sekarang mulai ngantri sama orang bodoh sih.
Oke, sebelum saya nunjukin video hands-on-nya, saya hanya ingin menerangkan kalau Gear VR ini adalah sebenarnya proyek Samsung yang ingin menambahkan fitur untuk Galaxy Note 4. Ya, jadi fungsi alat ini adalah seperti Oculus Rift, jadi kita akan masuk ke dalam dunia virtual di mana kita bisa menengok kiri, kanan, atas, bawah seperti seakan-akan kita ada di dunia itu. Ya, jadi idenya adalah menggunakan Note 4, jadi sementara ini tidak bisa kompatibel dengan alat lain. Juga alat ini kompatibel dengan Bluetooth controller ya, cuma masih belum diumumin pakai alat yang mana. Oke, sekarang kita langsung aja lihat tim hands-on-nya.
You put the Galaxy device here?
Yes. I'm from Indonesia, by the way.
Huh?
I'm from Indonesia.
Ah, okay.
Big.
I am from Brazil.
Oh, Brazil.
Yes.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, so you put the Samsung device here and cover with the plastic.
Okay.
And the launcher of Oculus will just come in with this.
Oh, okay.
This is not moving right now, but you can see from here the launcher.
Okay. So I have to try myself.
Yes.
Okay. So
move the device like this.
How do you turn it on? Is it on?
Galaxy. If it's, yeah, it's on. Already.
Oh, okay.
The content is Temple Run.
Ah.
And this side is touch panel. You can touch here.
Oh, okay.
You swipe for upside, you can jump, and you swipe for down, you can.
Okay.
So you can
improve
your sight.
Okay, so you can see everything.
Yes.
I heard that you have a content working with Marvel Studios.
Ah, yes.
We
have.
Is there anything to see from Marvel?
For now,
not yet.
For now, in the IFA, we have Marvel as a partner. And they are giving us contents of
super OLED display.
Oh, coming. So you can see by the here VR.
Okay.
And
I thought it's gonna be some kind of a movie or game.
No, not yet. I'm not sure, so I cannot tell you which content is coming for now, but
okay. So this is going out definitely. How much will it cost? You don't know yet.
Not yet.
Oh, not yet.
Also, we didn't decide to sell in Japan for now.
Oh, okay. But you're selling this in Japan? You're selling this in Japan?
We are still deciding.
Oh, okay.
So we cannot tell you for now.
Okay.
And,